Twist the cap downward onto the bottle opening. Once it is fully installed, twist the cap an additional 1/6 to 1/4 turn to ensure the seal is tight.